Let me start from the beginning.
So I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. Nobody I'd rather die with, man. Some days. I'm a highly trained government operative who's fought terrorism on multiple continents and saved the world over a dozen times.
But seriously, you guys are lucky to be alive.
If you're in. Yeah, man, let's do it.
It's a lot to process, Mac, but that's why we're here, to help you figure out what to do next.
Guy's not a line of work. You don't get the fairy tale ending.
But giving up is not something I've ever seen you do.
Everything I do, every decision that I make is for the good of this family.
I'm alive! You're alive!
Eventually your luck's gonna run out.
Yeah, well, not when I have you around.
I'm mad because you basically were my dad. Closest thing I ever had.
Mac, you and I both know what you're capable of.
I'm serious, man. The world needs you, Mac.
My man's saving the world in style!
Good to still be alive, Maddox, to Angus.
I'm just really happy, boy.
I can't tell you how many times I've heard that before.
Go shoot him. Yeah, go through me.
We're all here because we love you.
He was trying to protect you.
Just so you know, we're both here for you.
Worrying about you's my job, man.
Up until you left, Jack had one job. To protect you.
Don't worry. I'm coming back for you. I'm gonna get you out of this.
I've been watching your back for years, for years.
I'd rather quit with Phoenix today than see him treated like he did something wrong.
The last thing I need is your death.
My conscience.
Kill me.
Did we just pull off a genuine Christmas miracle?
Jack is to Mac as Mac is to Mac.
Every time I just regret that I'm alone. Riley and I use all this science stuff on the job all the time.
Your job?
Come on, this is the team. He's already dead. I want you to help me in my life. No, we are not saying goodbye. We are in this together.
There's a lot.